Welcome to the Macmillan Learning video series on Macmillan Deep Integration with Moodle. This video will show you how to add Macmillan Tools to your Moodle course. Adding Macmillan Tools is the very first step you will need to take to set up your integration before linking courses and adding assignments. Many of our customers find it very helpful to use this video series to follow along while they complete these steps. Please feel free to pause this video while you make changes in your LMS. Log in to your Moodle account and locate the course where you'd like to add Macmillan content. At the top right of your Moodle course, select the option to turn editing on. Click Add an Activity or Resource, select External Tool, and hit the Add button. For the activity name, type Macmillan Course Tools. For the pre-configured tool field, select Macmillan Learning Tools. Click Show More. Scroll down to the Custom Parameters box. Type Action equals Tools widget. Make sure to include a capital W. Expand the Privacy section and check all options but Accept Grades from the tool. Click Save and return to course. Macmillan Course Tools will now appear at the top of your Moodle course. If you're viewing this video on YouTube, check out the links in the description field for instructions on the other integration steps and troubleshooting.